because I'm going to need your expertise pretty soon.
Yep.
I'm going to need all that edumacation.
You know what? I'd almost rather charge less for expertise than I would for pickaxe. Yes. Like, I've always felt like
laborers should get more.
You know? But yeah. Hello there.
They never do.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Well, there already are. There already are.
You know, getting away from the house or
what? That does. I got the priming done yesterday.
Oh, good.
For the front, for what I wanted to do.
Is it going to take two coats to do that? Or
primer?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Top coat.
Yeah. I do that just because...
It's going to be years before it...
Yeah. I think I... Turn off the video.
So fucking sad.
It was healthy too, wasn't it?
No.
It wasn't?
No,
it looks like
so
it's
old.
Oh, that's green, still green. Or is that a tree in front of it?
There were three there at one time.
Okay.
Now there's one
yep.
left. I wonder if he's gonna take that one down too.
Don't know.
Oh, he's doing it himself.
Yeah. Well,
I can hardly walk.
It's not a huge tall tree, luckily. So yesterday, my battery died, and I didn't take video on the rest of the excavation here, but this is what we're looking at, where we ended yesterday. And I did not take video on putting in the form, which we screwed together with a impact driver and got that staked in. Staking between rocks. Every time we tried to drive a stake in, the first time it hit a rock and we moved stakes around until we didn't hit rocks. So that's what we're looking at. We're going to pour this weekend. That's the plan. And of course we have this beautiful excavation over here that we're going to pour as well. Kate's getting her morning workout on starting the generator. If you need me to do some pulls, let me know. We'll save each other's backs. Let's see. Let's set this up. And I might try climbing over real fence here and seeing what I can do, if I can do anything. Jackhammer. We're gonna put in holes for posts with different construction, so the cows don't wind up over the wall because they press against the fence or whatever else. So we'll see how this works out for a few minutes of videoing. Right.
I read it for an hour and I gotta quit.
When we were doing construction on my building out west, but we had to run it.
You're used to them.
I guess so.
You like that length for that?
Yeah, application. Great. So, probably cut the others together. You want to just go carry that one over right to here?
Okay. You could use your generator to chop saw it.
It's old stuff from my dad's collection.
Because it's iron, you know?
Is it water pipe? Commercial water pipe?
It seems like it. Because it's more like iron than steel. I'll ride it even.
Come on, lad.
All right, it's another hot October day. Or maybe it's just that we're working. But I gotta take off my outer layer. And I gotta reveal the hot pink shirt I'm trying to wear out.
I think we can use a barn current for this.
Barn?
I don't think it's gonna eat up the saw.
The generator will do fine. It says generator. Yes, but we only have to do it. Oh, you know what? You know some bad news?
Uh-oh. There's not enough.
There isn't.
Now we'll take a walk down the wild side.
Okay.
Get rid of what we can.
Yeah.
That way I'm not running over it and kicking on it. Oh!